Hi, and welcome to 705 Woodside Bay. Now, one of the first things you'll notice is what a great quiet location this is. You also back south onto the golf course. Another great thing is these 8-foot garage doors. And this garage measures 26 by 28, meaning you have tons of space. You can easily fit 2 trucks in here with room for a workshop. Now let's head inside and see more beautiful features of this home. I'm standing here at the entry level and you'll notice you have a few steps up and a few steps down. On this level, you also have your foyer, your entry from the garage, and you also have a 2-piece bathroom and your laundry room, which is much more convenient than having it in the basement. Now let's head up to the next level. I'm standing here on the walkout deck and I can picture it being the summertime, sipping a cocktail and enjoying watching the golfers and the sunset. The first thing that will catch your eye on this level is just these beautiful vaulted ceilings. Now you have this gorgeous stone fireplace that goes all the way up to the ceiling, and then you have these beautiful windows that let in that west sunshine. Coming this way, you'll see the dining room and you have room to borrow here if you want a bit more space. Coming into the kitchen, you'll see you have granite countertops throughout, really nice, beautiful stainless steel appliances and a nice corner pantry. Coming this way, you'll see that you have a really great office area with a huge front window. Coming over here, what makes this plan really unique is the fact that you have your master bedroom on this level. It's a really nice size, again, with great golf course views. Heading this way, you'll walk into your 4-piece ensuite and you'll see that you have a really nice corner jetted tub. Behind the door, you also have your walk-in closet. Just to give you perspective, you're coming out this way and we have one other level to explore, so let's head up. A really interesting design feature of this upper level is the fact that both of your bedrooms have vaults. That really adds to the spacious feel. You had bedroom 3, bedroom 2, and then you also have your 4-piece bathroom. Coming down into the basement, you'll love the fact that you have this hobby room. Carrying on further, you'll see that you have this workout area, which would double as a 4th bedroom. Now coming back through this way, you'll see that you have a 4-piece bathroom, which is perfect if you have guests. And then coming this way, you'll see you have this really nice large area, a lovely corner gas fireplace, and you have in-floor heat here, which is perfect for keeping it comfortable year-round. Now I can picture a ping pong table or a billiards table here and having a really great family get-together down here. Now coming through this way, it'll lead you into your backyard and you'll see that you have a concrete pad which goes the full width of the backyard. You have this really nice wide lot which is perfect for the kids to play, and it's a wonderful place to get some shade in the summertime. If you have any further questions, feel free to get in touch.